indeed your forthright manner. By your patience, I needs must rest me. Old lord, I cannot lay me. Who am I so attached to? The dulling of my spirit. Sit down,
here. Even here, I will protect my hope to keep it no longer from my father.
He is drowned. And thus be straight to find. You see, mocks are just your search on the land. Well, let him go.
I am right glad that he's so out of hope. Do not, for one repulse, forego the purpose that you resolve to effect.
The next advantage will we take thoroughly.
Let it be tonight, for now they are pressed with travel. They will not nor cannot use such vigilance as when they are fresh.
I stay tonight, no more.
Well, harmony is this, my good friend's heart.
Marvelous sweet music.
Here is my keeper's heaven. What were these?
A living jewelry. Now I'll believe that there is. That in Arabia there is one tree, the phoenix grove, one phoenix at this hour, waiting there.
I'll believe both, and what does else want credit come to me, that I'll be sworn to the truth. Your traveler's near to lie, and the home to Tempest.
If the Naples I should report this now, would they believe me? If I should say I saw such islanders, for certain, these are people of the island, who, though they are monster shaken, know that their manners are more gentle, kind, our human generation, you shall find many, nay, almost any.
Honest lord, thou hast said well, for some of you that are present are worse than devils.
I cannot too much view such face, such gesture, and such sound expressing. Although they want to use the tongue, what kind of excellent dumb discourse?
They vanish in danger.
No matter, since they have left their beans behind, but we have stomachs. Will it please you taste what is here?
Not I.
Thanks, sir. Need not fear. When we were boys, who would believe that there were mountaineers? Do laugh my fool. Whose throats had hanging out of maws of flesh, or that there were such men whose heads stood in their breasts. Which now we find, which put her out of 5 for 1 will bring us good war in
history. I will stand too in her feet, although my last. No matter, since I feel better. Brother, my
you are 3 men of sin. Whom destiny that has to instrument this lower world in what is in it, the never serpent in sea hath caused to belch up you. And on this island, man doth not inhabit. You amongst men be most unfit to live. I have made you mad, and even with such like valor, men hang and drown their proper selves. You fools! I and my fellows are ministers of fate, the elements. Which your swords are tempered, may as well wound the loud winds. Or, if the mock death stabs, kill the still closing water, and limit it to 1 down into my hand. My fellow ministers are like invulnerable. If you could hurt, your swords are now too massive for your strength, and will not be uplifted. But remember, for that's my business to you, that you 3 from Milan did supplant the good Prospero, exposed unto the sea, which hath requited him and his innocent child, for which foul deed the powers, delaying, not forgetting, have incensed the seas and shore, yea, all the creatures against your peace. Thee of thy son, Alonso, they have bereft, and do pronounce by me lingering perdition, worse than any death to be at once, shall step by step attend you and your ways. Whose wrath to guard you from, which, on this most desolate isle, else falls upon your head, is nothing but heart sorrow, clear life and doom.
Bravely the figure of this harpy passed up formed, my Ariel. A grace it had, devouring. Of my instruction hast thou nothing bated in what thou hast to say. So, with good life and observation strained, my meaner ministers were several kinds of done. My high charms work, and these mine enemies all knit up in their distractions. They are now in my power, and in these fits I leave them while I visit young Ferdinand, whom they suppose is drowned, and his and mine loved darling.
In the name of something holy, sir, why is she here in this strange chair?
Oh, it is monstrous, monstrous! If that billow spoke and told me of it, the wind did sing it to me, and the thunder, that deep and dreadful organ pipe, pronounced the name of Prosper. Therefore, my son in the ooze is ready, and I'll seek him deeper than air plummet sounded, and with him there lie my wisdom.
speed at a time. I'll fight your legions over.
I'll be thy second.
All three of them are desperate. Their great guilt, like poison, given toward the great time after, now begins to bite the spirits.
Thank you.